間から3時間半ぐらいのバスですけれども、ナルトの場合は、自転車が慣れているので2時間半ぐらいで1本作業をしております。
Most animated shows take about 3 to 3.5 hours record one single episode. But in case of Naruto, the cast members are so used to the show that, we tend to get an episode done in about 2.5 hours.
シーズンっていうのは、ナルトに限らずなんですけども、ワンクールが13本、で、ツークールが26本、で、半年ですね。そんな感じで1年で52本というふうになっています
。 This is not just Naruto, but for all animated shows, show productions are counted by counted in quarters called tours. One tour is 13 episodes, two tours would be 26, and one year would thus be 52 episodes.
今のところありませんけども、呼んでいただけたらいつでも来ます。
There are no specific plans currently, but I'll be very glad to accept any invitation.
You've been in the voice acting industry for a long time. How do you think things have changed since you started? And what do you think the direction is for the future?
全てにおいて変わっていますけども、声優さんの人数も増えてますし、それから機械もアナログからデジタルに変わっていますし、最初は始めた頃、僕らが始めた頃は、スクリーンにフィルムを映していたんですけども、今はスタジオにモニターを置いて、テレビを見ながらモニターを見ながら、当てて声を当てています。マイクの本数も、僕が始めた頃は2本だったんですけども、今は4本ぐらい立てて、録音しています。なので全てにおいて、変わったんですけども、これからはそうですね、どうなるんでしょうね。僕にも分かりませんが、きっともっともっとこう細かい表現が要求されるようになると思います。
Well, that's a long story, or that makes for a very long story of an answer, but I would say that everything has actually changed. For one thing, there are many more voice actors than there were when I started back when.And all the technologies have become digital from the analog days. Back when I started, we used to have a film projector that projected the film onto the screen for our dubbing. But now we have monitor TVs that we dub against. And when we started, we only had two microphones per booth. Today we have four. So really everything has really changed, but as for the future itself, it's not something that I can accurately predict. We'll probably be required to do even more fine degrees of voice acting. That's probably something that should be expected.
一番変わったのは僕が年を取ったことでしょうかね。
But the most obvious thing that's changed in the industry since the time I started and now is that I've gotten older.
Big screen movie, the future?
Oh, I see. そうですね。今年10作目ぐらいになると思うんですけども、今年も作っています。僕は今年は、出ていませんけども、昔の小さい時が、あ、これ内緒だ。まあ、僕は出てきました、私は、はい。まあ、でも別のところでちょっとだけ出ます。本編と関係ないところで、なので、ナルトの劇場版はこれからもずっと作られていくと思います。作品が続く限りは。
This year's Naruto movie would be the 10th Naruto feature, but we're making a new one for this year as well. And it turns out that Kakashi won't be in it, so I'm not in the actual, I won't be in the main feature, but I do have a bit role for my character. Kakashi does have a bit role in a different way in the movie, so that's it for this year's. But as long as the show is going on, I'm pretty sure that they'll keep on moving, keep on making movies of the Naruto as well.
Hello, everyone. Nice to see you again today. Okay, my question is, as a successful voice actor, and what's your opinion? Like, what's your suggestion for the younger generation? That want to be a voice actor, like, what's your opinion about this career for them?
Your question was about the opinion?
Yeah, like your suggestion to the younger generation that want to be a voice actor.
Yes.
はい、僕も自分で学校をやって今年で15年目なんですけども、生徒のみんなに言うのは、ナルトのテーマと同じなんですね。決して諦めないこと、常に努力することです。自分が諦めた時点でいろんなことって終わってしまうので、諦めずにどこまで自分がやれるかということを、思い続けて一生懸命努力をする、それでしかないと思うんですね、はい、それをみんなに言っております。
This is my 15th year teaching aspiring voice actors, and the one thing that I keep on telling my students is exactly the same thing that's being said in Naruto as well.Is to never give up and to persevere, because as soon as you give up, that is the end. You'll never be able to reach any goals. Only the lack of giving up is the only thing that will let you achieve your goals.
とはいっても、とてもその堅苦しいものではなくて、お芝居をするというのは、演技をするというのは、自分の心をいかに遊ばせるかだと思うので。自由にの発想をして、どれだけこう人と違う発想ができるかという、そのことをこう鍛えることが大事だと思います。
But this is not a rigid thing that can be taught, because in order to act, you really need to have play in your heart. You need to have the freedom to be different from others, and that's how you come up with your own way of acting and to become your own actor.
ごめんなさい、カズキのさん。ごめんなさい、me again. I'm going to give you difficult ones again. could you say the following line, and you can modify it and add people or things to